Hey guys, what's up? It's Wolf, your one and only, and welcome back to some more Alchemist Code. Alright, so first things first, I finished Jin. He is now pretty much all mastered. His abilities aren't actually half bad, to be honest. Oh yeah, this counter thing. Activates off skills. How many spaces is that? Oh yeah, doesn't this hit teammates too? Yeah, I think that's the same one Aaron has, which I don't really like using too much. So I'm just gonna be using this. This is the setup I got for him for now. Just to make him a little bit faster. And just that. To increase his base stuff. Alright. I don't know what else he gets through here. Because I don't have enlightenment yet for him. I gotta get up to level 85 so I can get that. I would give him the movement if only he had Oh wait, is there another job hands out? Seems like it could be another one. Jesus Christ, how much stuff did you guys add? Yeah, Bride and that. I don't have her, so I do have you. Well, actually, I think I have you. I just don't have pieces for her, or shards. Alright, so I'm gonna be really good against those type of units. I think I do have this character as well. I'm not trying to like read every single thing, to be honest. I just try to see which characters has what. Have they added any new characters to get their stuff? Nope. Okay. That's normally why I check those. But we do have a new character, which is pretty much the new Berserker, I'm pretty sure. I think the one that was supposed to be like the best Berserker so far. Something like that. Anyway, let's just get our free summons out of the way before we get started into anything else. Yeah, I figured as much. I have so many characters I can enlighten, but most of those characters don't have enlightenment yet. So that's kind of feels bad. Really feels bad. Thank you for the useless stuff. Eh. We're gonna go down here first. Future characters have skins available. Yep. You don't get the actual character with the skin, you just get the character. Okay, so here is nothing. Let's see. Come on, give me gems. Up, oh, yellow already. Come on, go to red. Be nice. Be nice, game. Okay, thank you. Please be Jin stuff. I finished Jin. I want him, you know, all done and stuff. Seems like we got two new ones. I think I already seen that one. I know I definitely seen that one. Now I've seen it twice today. Okay, what are we gonna get? Already have that one. Have this one. And have that one. So what's this? Come on, Jin. Ah, I had to beat this guy. I don't even want to build him, to be honest. So I have no interest. And that one's for her. Who I do have, but I haven't worked on. Ah. That sucks. He's an alright character, but just not interesting. Feels bad, man. Feels bad. Alright, I'm pretty sure they have costumes up again for characters. Let's go over here. I was wondering when they were going to put those up again. Yeah, here they are. If you wanted their character skins, here you go. Alright, I have these two from last time. I don't really care about getting that. Alright, so these are character skins, if you guys want to actually go for them. I, for one, would not be going for it just because I already have the ones I want. I'm definitely buying that. Sure, why not? What's the worst that can happen off that? Alright, you know, we're getting a lot of good rewards, actually. What the hell? This is gonna, like, really help with enlightenment. So I recommend, I hugely recommend grabbing those. Okay. Meh. Nothing else, pretty much. I was about to say, what can you get out of this? If it was me, I would go for Jin, just to try and finish him up.
But that's only for paid. Unless you guys are Wells, then... yeah, don't think about it. Anywho.
Alright. Enlightenment materials. I say, is there any good priced ones in here? And I would say, if you need it, yeah. All right, so let's see. So they only added this. What are we getting out of here? Oh God! All right. Actually, some really good stuff we get out of here. And they're not the complete version of the gear, but you know that'd be fine. Complete without mercenary, without heals, no deaths. Okay. So means I got it. Okay, Aaron's armor is off. I know I have recovery for one of you guys. Yeah, you. We're gonna change you with Jin because I want to see how he performs now. We're also gonna change Chloe because she also has the armor. We can't bring you because you'll heal by default. We need to change you too. I know Zahar is going to try and do it with his ignore defense heal. Let's see. Character that doesn't heal. I guess I'll bring you.
I need to do this
after this because I really want that character. She's gonna do it by default, so I need to keep her out. What's gonna use you? It's probably not as difficult as I'm probably thinking it is. Okay, so what can I give you right now? Let's give you this. Okay, without mercenary and no deaths.
Man, it probably isn't that difficult, but we shall see.
I just woke up, so I gotta stretch it out right now. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's on auto, right? I guess that's fine for this. Yeah, it seems like everything's just really easy. Oh, they give you 10. That's nice. She's probably gonna turn around and try to kill. Or she's not. Windmill shuriken. So yeah, it's not all it. Definitely recommend doing this. We get Country of Flags. Because you can only do that once a day. You guys want... Oh. This is a new one that they just added for Karis or Karis. Whichever way you pronounce this stuff. Oh yeah, I remember her annoying freaking event now. I hated this event. Just because I had to put so much strategy into going around with it. But, anywho. Let's go ahead and go to the stage. Story. That would actually be really fun. Okay, if I remember correctly, there are supposed to be like 10 episodes in this. The Ring and Jin used to be like partners or teammates. I'm interested to know now. Hey guys, what's up? It's Wolf, your one and only, and I'm back. I had to stop yesterday, but I'm continuing on today. You know, it's the next day from that last little clip. I was not feeling too well during that video, so I just pretty much cut it there. And I'm continuing now. But we're going to start playing and seeing how this is. I'm going to keep face cam off this time. Just because I am, like, really tired. Just got off work and stuff, so yeah. I had to wake up, pretty early. I'm gonna have to wake up early tomorrow too. So let's get this stuff over with. Oh god, pick up, stop it. I did have auto on. Totally forgot about that. It'd be alright. Not the end of the world. I can always go back and do it again. What was that, our missions? No devs, kill 4. We already missed that opportunity. Let's use let's just use fire. Wait, I'm missing a few attacks. Yeah, where's my dark attack? Yeah, I'm missing attacks. What? Oh, duh. What am I thinking? This isn't my gin. I don't know why I was thinking this was my gin. I was like, hold on a second. What's going on here? Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, let's get to Yuan. That's too funny. He even called him doggos? That's a real question. Okay, what was this one? Maximum damage taken. I don't know if I can do that, but you know, I'll try, I guess. Yeah, I kind of thought that was gonna hit me. That'd be fine. Not a crit though. Might as well just go ahead and do this. Oh no, water doesn't work. It was a trap all along. Funny. Anywho. Oh, a little bit of defense. Oh my god, you guys have like really far movement. I'll probably be dead next round though. Ah, excuse me. Look at sneezes, man. Actually. Okay, so yeah, I wouldn't win this. So let's go ahead and start over. Because I already basically lost my damage. I wonder what's all the way up there. Let's say, can I even get over there? That's a real question. Now
I'm guessing there's something over here since the map kind of zoomed in over here. Okay, so where am I? I have to move right here. Oh, they're gonna be able to reach down there. So I'm gonna have to hit right here. Not really much I can do off that, so we just gonna increase evasion. Let's go ahead and do God damn it, game. Go back over here. Did I say no evasion at all? Well, that's unfortunate. I got no evasion to help me out. I got no attacks that's gonna reach down there either. Well, this is unfortunate. How would this work out? You know what? Screw it. Well, it's funny, increasing healing doesn't really do anything, especially for this character. Can I buy back in? Alright, yeah, we can just buy back in. Fuck it. I don't really care about the whole doing it in one go thing. Kind of annoying anyway. Definitely gotta figure out something though. They don't take death sentence. We're kind of at a disadvantage overall, to be honest. Set speed-wise. Damn, my guy. You seem very angry about that. If I can kill this guy, then we're basically good. Okay. We're good.
Kodomo da to omotte aradotta kara. Dougan na dake da.
I don't care about the damage thing. That was like annoying and tedious. Took way more time than it should have. Alright, chapter 3. Or episode 3, whichever one. So this is part 1, so there's a part 2 in the future. Alright, let's see what's up. Try and go at the gym. Next, nope. Okay, yeah, they are. I was thinking why the hell they're all on Rin at first. I'm gonna say, please don't do anything picky. Or annoying. Kinda like Jin's counter a little bit. But not Jin, Rin's counter. Come on. No counters at all? Or dodges? There has to be a different thing here. Ah, damn. I actually could have did that. I would just use gems. I definitely could have won without it. But I figured Rin would actually be able to, kind of tank it out a little bit. I kind of underestimated that. I'll do the no continue thing later. On all the rest of the stuff. My mission is just to get through all this stuff. Alright, episode 4. Dude, Jin kind of makes me want to punch him in the face. Like, it would be way easier just to tell her. But no, I want to keep it a secret. Like, what the fuck, man? Now, this is a pretty interesting story for now. Until something terrible at the end happens, then I'm going to be sad. Ninja, jumping over a wall. Probably a bad idea. You know what? I'm gonna go back. No, go back. I'm good. I'm good. Okay, how am I gonna do this? I don't know her skills yet, so I'm just... Oh yeah, I do know her skills, but I'm gonna try and increase everything before we do that. Probably be a smarter idea. Damn it. Fire can't reach. Feels bad, mate. Alright, kill him then. Guess that works too, right? I guess staying down here would be the best idea if I can reach. Hiya! Nope. Gotta go up one. Never mind. Here, I was trying to save myself, you know, the time and everything. If I remember correctly, spies scale off dex and agility. That much damage. Let's go ahead and try. Oh, never mind. Take that back. Appreciate it. Oh wow, I didn't even notice you froze him. That's not good. Screw the whole no item thing. I'm gonna try and lure him over here. While they're trying to take him out, I can do this. Oh, wow. Oh, that's funny. I didn't even know that he got frozen or stopped. If I would have known that, then I would have just backed off and healed him. I wasn't paying attention to that. Feels bad. Let's see. How long does this even last? So I guess it doesn't last too long. Because if I was to do this, well, it doesn't really give me a symbol or tells me how long, like the modification would even last. Much would this damage do to her? It'll only do half. Okay, let's do this. And just in case that doesn't kill, we're gonna do this. Which I'm pretty sure it should kill. Yeah. As long as I got the swords, I'm fine. I like to have as many lion swords as I can.
just because getting them later is really annoying because they're guilt to every freaking character, man. Unless it's the staff, which I barely build magic units right now. Make her withdraw. Okay. Very vague, but alright, I'll try. Chapter 5, here we go. That should be fun. Dude, I wish they would still do animations for like these events, but now it just seems like they've run out of time for animations for events, and mostly just keep them inside of story. And they barely show up in story, to be honest. Excuse me? You fucking what, mate? I don't like any of that that just happened. Can we not? Can I just stop you? Or something? That'd be cool. You know, just keeping you in one place would be fantastic. Oh god, she has a lot of fucking energy. I need to hit her once. I don't think it would work, to be honest. Oh, it does work. Okay, then we'll increase everybody's stats. Oh my god. My guy, can we not? Oh, so that's what they wanted me to use. Okay, noted. Okay, let's see.
あなたは有能な将軍である様、見せてやる。
Let's see. What, is she getting a lot more defense now? Like, the fuck? That could have made her withdraw too. Oh, I actually did the max healing thing. Huh. Nice. To be honest, I didn't think I could. I'm gonna be honest. I don't really need the Holy Brawler stuff because she's already maxed out on everything. Alright. Motherfucking episode 6. Episode 6, let's see. Max healing, no deaths. Jin killing the last enemy, use Blood Seal. So I'm guessing we take damage from using Blood Seal ourselves. That's at least what I think of when anything's called blood, you know? Even when watching Rise of the Shield Hero, you know, blood sacrifice. You know, when that thing of demonic killer. Why did he just kill demons? What the fuck is that? I have transcended, boy. Behold my power. I probably shouldn't be up here. Yeah, I don't think I should be that close. I'm good. I'm just gonna sit right here. You know, I'm just gonna wait my turn. Don't worry about it. It's fine. Ow. Well, that's not good. My guy. Can you not? I don't have my invasion. I'm gonna wait that off and hit once. Jin can basically save us from that annoying effect thanks to that D-spell. Oh, thank you. That actually went off at the right time. I'm gonna do this. Nullify it. Did you just do? I don't think I like anything of what you're charging. I'm going back here. I'm good. I don't want it. Can we not have this situation? I feel like I want to go all the way around. I'm feeling scared now. What are you doing over there? Yeah, I'm going this way. Fuck all that. I'm good. Ow! Yeah, I had a reason to be afraid, that's for sure. Definitely had a reason to be afraid. Because you're gonna drain somebody else. Hi, how you doing? Yeah, it's just me. Don't worry about it. Just here, doing things. Oh no, he heals! Can I summon him back, please? Can we have Ren back? That'd be nice. Just saying, this ain't a good situation. You know what? Fuck it. We're gonna put it right here. Hello? I guess you can't put it on top of anybody. So we did the blood thing. Now, what the fuck else do I use? That's the real question. Oh, I don't have the heal hacking thing because they changed it. Ah, so I need fucking Rid alive. No! Why you do this? So I guess Jin was supposed to be on the front line. Oh, come on! Well, feels bad, my guy. So it seems like he only does the whole... I was gonna say he does the whole sucking thing once, but I'm pretty sure he's about to try it again. Yep, he does. Okay, so Rin should be left out into... It's done. Okay. So my special self just went in balls deep. I need to go around with Rin. Okay, we're just gonna go back hide and support for now. We're actually gonna sit right here. Cause I think he's gonna charge it this time. Oh my god, this bastard. I think he just changed targets to Rin. Are you fucking kidding me? Can we not do this? I'm pretty sure he just changed targets. You piece of shit. My guy. Oh, he changed the targets to both of them. You're an ass. Come on. Maybe this will work. I don't like where this is going. He's gonna try it again. I don't really care about the heal maximum thing. So, this first. I don't have it. Well, there that goes. That's not good. That's weird that that heals back HP. Okay, I just wanted to test out something. That's not going to get rid of it. But I guess it's fine because I still got some restore I can use. Well, actually, not restore, revives. Because it didn't say no revives, so. Might as well. While his energy is low and shit like that. Oh, decreases his max HP. That's why I felt like it was going up. It was actually going down. Okay. Interesting. Let me just stay back here if you don't mind. Gonna do this. Okay, that just blinds everybody. Let's not do that. Hildril spent. Let's go ahead and use this. Okay, so that kills. Huh. That was interesting, I guess. Well, I guess those are fine. I don't really care about those. I can get those easy. But the rest of these, holy shit. Oh, jeez, man. That was tedious as hell. Collecting zero less, I can do that. Using the I don't care about that. I care about this one now. I'm gonna try this one. No items, meh. I'm actually just trying to get to the extra dungeon, but you know. Let's fucking go. Next episode, episode 6. I'm gonna have a lot of editing to do. So we get to use the Job Plus version of her, I'm guessing. Yeah, I figured. Demon battle, let's go. Dun dun dun. I'm gonna sit right here. Actually, let's look at what those skills got. Destroy gym. Oh. I'm just gonna destroy some jewels then.
devil.
Ow. Ah, that's what I should have did. So I'm gonna sit right here, absorb some jewels, and run the fuck off. Come and get me. Delicious jewels, my guy. Oh yeah, it's about to be a freaking party, my guy. Now what? Oh god, he still does a lot of damage. I'm out. Oh, okay, never mind. Here, I was thinking I was being sneaky, but little did I know he had the range. Okay, fuck it. Why not? He's like, oh, you honestly think you can escape from me? Oh my god. Absorbed luck. That's an interesting way of seeing that. Hold up. Because most... Oh! She could actually be useful from Zahar's place. Absorbing luck like that. Whoops, is that the right one? Because I did double click, okay. There. So I guess that's what you would do in the middle of this battle. Because it seemed like some of his luck may have went down a lot. Yeah. I honestly want to see if it even stacks too. No, not the charm. Does it stack? That's a real question. Okay, no, it doesn't stack, so that's pretty much useless. Just curiosity. Hi. Ow. Please don't do that. That's not very nice. That's fine. Because all we need to do is just finish it. I can move on to the extra dungeon and actually use my own units. It's getting really annoying using other units. Ah, see? Nice. I can go back and do the other one another day. Holy crap, I just realized I have a lot of those freaking rainbow ingots. Is that it? Okay, there it is. So now there's hard mode. Without healing, well, you got me at the without healing part. Well, shit. Well, Aaron, I don't know what to give you, buddy. You're gonna have to hold on to this right quick. As for Laharl, well, you're fine. As for, okay, you're fine. Let's see. Doesn't say anything about not carrying a mercenary, so you know what? Levi, come here, my guy. You gotta leave all that armor. All that armor has to stay at the door, okay? I can't bring Soul because he heals naturally off his counter. Who should I bring? I guess she'll be fine. Chihaya will be alright. We're gonna swap you two though. Now have Chihaya on the front. And let's go. Did you guys hear me question myself on the let's go part? Okay, so that does quite a bit of damage. Is there any way to increase Aaron's attack? No, there isn't. Whoops, not what I want. Oh, I could get it. Okay, we're just gonna set this turn off. Lower stats here. Wait a minute. Oh, that Levi has gears. You bastard. I just realized that this Levi has healing gear. Well, that's a rip. I gotta go back and do this later again. Can you guys, like, not be all over the place? Like, really? Alright, let's do this. Because clearly you guys don't know how to, you know, stay in one freaking line or something. I just wasted that. That's annoying. Alright, there's one. Two. Okay, so if I go right here, that should be pretty much it. Okay, there's the full. Now everything else is just fair game. Oh, there's a hard mode for all of this, is basically what you're saying? Really? What was the point of all this? Now I gotta go through all this crap all over again. That's fun. God damn, Levi having gone healing gear. Probably is that fucking armor at best. Okay, so the rest is the stuff is just grinding. Well, if this has an extra dungeon, I will go through it. But right now, we're just using our own units. So, yeah, we're just going to end off the episode there, I guess. Wow. Are you kidding me? I thought I was just going to be one and done, but nope. Apparently, we have a lot more stuff to go through. Yeah, all the way up to 7. So, there is no extra dungeon. It's literally just doing all the stages we did, but with our own units. Alright. At least I won't be suffering as hard as the normal one. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. So then, peace out. Oh no, they're gonna throw hands. Oh yeah, I forgot. Jin never explained anything to her. So I kind of remember this from like one of the previous event stories.
Oh, well then.
I'm trying to remember what chapter or like... No, it wasn't a chapter. What, like, event had them talking to each other? No, I think it was, I think it was, Jin's John Plus event. When he was talking to, that guy who looked like Aladdin. Or Aladdin wannabe. I think that was it. I mean, you were letting him talk to you a few seconds ago, I'm just saying. I don't know this character. Who the hell is she? See the heathens? Ah, so they're at their both. Or probably at their Jin the most. So did she get captured or did she get away? And that's a real question. God, Jin looks so good in that freaking outfit, dude. I wish I would have got the freaking memento for that. Sure, the father was up to something, right? That's why Jin had to kill him. Oh, he jebaited her. He took her completely off the conversation. Pretty sure she was already woke, but you know.
Hi.
I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that. I'm good, dude. Too lazy.
Nani?
Ah, well then. Oh my god, cat fight. I want to see it happen. What? Itachi? But no, he didn't murder the whole clan. He did kill just the family, I think. But you know, still a little bit of Itachi in there. That's what I'm saying. You're gonna try to help me after you're trash talking me? Fuck you. I still wouldn't even trust you, personally. Say Vettel looks really nice in that outfit, better than his other one, like 10 times better. I'm also happy this game is like changing their stances too, of how they fight, or at least not making them all look the same. Oh god, it's the riot team. It's just a flesh wound. They were talking a lot of trash, man. They're really gonna have to cash these hands. Okay, well, so everybody's basically after the sword because it can kill demons. Oh, that's mean. That is so mean. Why you bully? How many episodes are there? There should be 10, right? five, six, seven. Oh, there's seven. Okay, so there's seven this time. Weird. Okay, let's go. Heavy Burdens. Episode 2. Let's go. Probably because of the sword, to be honest. Wait, did you just say that? What the hell? Well, I'm pretty sure they're going to try to figure out a way to get it. Oh, well then.
What is she?
No, a lot of characters repeat themselves. Heathen for her, and outrageous for what's his name? Rin. And what was the other one? Insufficient for that other lady? The archer chick? Can't remember her name. They just have their own little quotes. No, but he still never got to explain his crime. Because you never heard him out. Oh, so he learned from the that illusion chick from the tower. That was part of like Soul's crew. So I'm guessing that's who that is. It looks like her portrait. Oh, nope, never mind. Definitely not her portrait. No, actually, I think it is. She's just a lot younger. Okay. Wait, hold on. Did she really just do that? Yeah, okay. No, I was sitting here like, wait, she didn't call you that. Probably her comrades called her baby general. Dude, I don't think I want to leave anything into the new generation that we have now in this world. Oh boy. I don't think I want to leave that to anybody in this new generation. Here come doggos. mean, you guys were talking out in the middle of the forest. Go give some of these doggos these hands, you know. I wasn't. Yeah, I think it's the sword that's actually doing that the most. Just like what I feel like what's going on with her. It has to be the sword. I do want this. These two would be nice. That I don't care about. I'm trying not to make the video any longer than I need it to be. It's probably gonna be an hour anyway, so. Yeah, trying not to make it like 2 hours. Okay, I kind of see what he's thinking. So they're basically making her want to kill Jin even more.
Thank you. boy.
Nah.
Yeah.
Eh?
Guess he's gonna tell a story then. Oh, you know, the word friendship always calms someone down when they're angry. Wait, what, friends? Oh my god, I never had a friend before. Every time. And he's gonna end up killing old man, then she's gonna lose control, and then they're gonna fight to the death. That's at least my guess of how this is gonna go. Yep, Jim was right. The old coots are using there. Exactly.
Shizana.
Yeah, Ren does seem like a little cat. Jin, you have a weird way of thinking of things. Like a really weird way of thinking of things. Excuse me? Oh, okay, I don't know what they're playing. I was so confused, like, wait, what are we getting at? It's a little spin toss with the string. At least that's what I'm guessing, at least. The real question is, how did Jin even let it get this, like, bad in the first place?
Oi.
I mean, it's not like you guys could have won anyway, I'm just saying. It's like, y'all be some little bitches, dude. Follow my command. I love Rin so far. He's also a cat. He's also a little cocky ass too. I guess Rin has to be my new favorite character since RIP Ultima, man. Feels bad. The pain in my soul right now. It hurts. For the first time ever, we finally get to see Jin smile. Or at least hear him laugh. Oh, they don't give a fuck.
Hey!
And I knew it. Like she's gonna listen to that. Dude, I wouldn't even feel sorry for you. Or angry. This story is actually pretty interesting. I'm not even gonna lie, that form is kind of cool though. Come on, Jin, transcend to a higher form. I'm not even lying. Jin and Rin make like a good team. I personally think so. Wonder what that'd be. Yeah, Rin is weird. Never mind. I don't think bleeding is good. Bleeding's not fun. I don't want that. I'm good. Oh, what the hell is that thing? Guessing that's a demon. Nah, she's not having that. The demon's like, fuck your friendship. Oh, well, that still feels bad. Huh?
Arigato.
Aw. I'm feeling kind of sad inside now. Excuse me? You bastards, you better not cut that off. There better be another chapter in there. You said 7 episodes. I was about to say, we're throwing hands right now. Oh, well, damn.
So, yeah.
Damn. So they were trying to get Yomi pregnant. Oh god, okay, I see where this is going. So that's why Jin killed him. This story got real fucking dark out of nowhere. Scary.
ね。
Well then, this is happening. I don't know, I think I like Jin better this way. Especially design-wise. Looks amazing. Better than Yomi's, like, demon form, though. Yeah, he gets that a lot. Bully. No bullying.
Omae.
Now I'm sad inside. Okay, we've seen this part. I'm still sad inside. Why don't all the cool characters have to die, man? That's real messed up.